So hey everyone, this is Akansha here and today I'm going to be reviewing this shampoo from the brand Tresemme and the shampoo is Tresemme Botanic Detox and Restore Shampoo with Ginseng and Neem. As you can see, the packaging looks like this. It comes in this plastic green shiny kind of packaging which makes it quite handy and travel friendly at the same time. Now talking about this shampoo, it doesn't contain any sort of dyes and paraben which is something which I really like, because these chemical substances are eventually going to harm or damage your hair. Also, it's mentioned here that it's safe for color treated hair, so yes, anyone can use it. Talking about the availability of this shampoo, it's very easily available at online platforms or any of your local stores as well, and it's quite an affordable shampoo as well, because it just costs ₹125 for 180 ml of product, which is going to last you for months, I guess, so it's very affordable. Now talking about the ingredients, the core ingredients of this shampoo are neem and ginseng as mentioned here. Now neem and ginseng are believed to stimulate your hair, scalp, encouraging hair growth. Also ginseng is believed to relieve stress, and neem at the same time is believed to tackle with issues like dandruff, hair fall. So yes, I think it's a very decent shampoo which cleanses your scalp really well. Also it helps to tackle with a dandruff issue as well, as it claims. Not that much, but yes, to quite a bit. All in all, I think it's a great shampoo which cleanses your scalp well without leaving it feeling your hair dry. So if you're looking for a decent paraben and dye free shampoo, you should definitely try the Tresemme Botanic one. I think you'll not get disappointed at all, and I would like to give this product a 5 out of 5. So yes, that was my today's review. Thank you so much for watching.